this is a song we used to never get away without playing. Tip of the hat to early King Crimson. Tip of the hat to the boot in, everybody. It's called Talking to the Boot. I've been causing all this rain. and creation's in travail, waiting for us all to see the light and restore what we have failed. The waitress said, "Hey, you want a refill?" The waiter said, "There is no time. There's 3 seconds left to zero, 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 zero."
Okay, I'm gonna bring in our lovely sound man here tonight. He's helping us up on stage. This is Alex. He's been helping us all night here on the side of the stage. And Alex, I'm going to ask him if he can shake the box around for a few minutes. And I'm just going to say that whoever gave to the raffle tonight, Bridgewater Chocolates, which is a great company in Connecticut, has donated this plate of goodies to the lucky raffle winner. So thanks to Bridgewater Chocolates, and this is for the family of Woodstock, and we are all the family of Woodstock. Thank you so much. So come on, Alex. Renee Hart, how do you spell that? Hart Hamill? Yeah. Renee! So, Renee, are you sure you didn't read this? Here you go, Renee. This is for Renee, and she's been a faithful supporter of us all for a long time. Merchandise table you want. Okay, just go talk to Cindy. Thanks so much.
So let's do a sing-along from the last song. This song's called The Trans-Slambovian Bipolar Express. We had a very good time, thank you very much. You guys were insane. Made the night very magical for us, thank you very much. Well, you guys were thoroughly crazy and we had a very good time with you. Thank you very much. And we'll play for you anytime. Okay. Thank you. here we all go. You ready? One, two.
Angels, we have heard on high, sweetly sing.